हां भाई
Well, I think the first and most important thing that I've learned is dressing for the occasion. I think is important. Secondly, of course, being comfortable. Third, to be a certain sense of adventurism is also nice in what you wear. I think these three probably are the important ones.
But Paran, अगर कोई भी कोई अच्छी बात होती है या फिर अच्छी चीजें tabloid में या broadsheet में print होती है तो celebrity खुल के events में बात करते हैं. लेकिन जब भी कोई controversies ये related questions होते हैं तो they try to avoid it on events. Why is it
You're
so?
Right.
But what is the reason behind it, Paran?
No, the reason behind it is that I would much rather the court decide since it's gone there. I have nothing to say. I mean, he's a friend of mine. I don't want to be talking about him in public. एक्चुअली ये सवाल बिल्कुल वही है जो उन्होंने पूछा था कि सबसे ज़रूरी जो बात है वो यही है कि आप जो जिस तरह के इंसान आप हैं वो आपके कपड़ों में रिफ्लेक्ट करें बिकॉज इट्स एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ यू और कंफर्टेबल होना एंड एट द सेम टाइम जो एक मौका है या जो एक इवेंट है टू बी अप्रोप्रिएटली आई गेस ड्रेस फॉर दैट इज इम्पोर्टेंट
फरहान जी एडिंग टू दैट आप क्या अवॉइड करते हैं
मतलब मैं ज़्यादातर मतलब कहीं रात को इवेंट्स में स्कूबा सूट पहन के नहीं जाता तो दैट इज़ वन थिंग
फेवरेट डिज़ाइनर
हाँ
फेवरेट
डिज़ाइनर वन वेलकम हाँ वैसे बहुत हैं बहुत मेरे ऐसे दोस्त भी हैं जो डिज़ाइनर्स हैं जो मुझे बहुत पसंद है ऑफ कोर्स नाउ द लेटेस्ट एडिशन ऑफ कोर्स इज कोड बैलेंस वेल वी प्लान ऑन द फिल्मिंग स्टार्ट्स इन ऑगस्ट सो इट विल रिलीज नेक्स्ट ईयर इट वाज बीइंग डायरेक्टेड बाय शुजात हु इज गॉट हिज ओन कंपनी कॉल्ड बूट पॉलिश फिल्म्स ही इज द डायरेक्टर
वन थिंग कॉमन बिटवीन कोड ब्रांड एंड फरहान
अख्तर
How do you associate with the brand?
Well, अब मैं अपनी तारीफ क्या करूँ जो कुछ ask about them, I think would be fine. Well, I think most importantly, they're very trendy. You know, I think that's what's really nice about them. And like I said, it's like easy to wear, yet at the same time, it's very sharp, it's very smart. And I think it offers something for everyone's personality. You know, so there's some people who are more adventurous than others. So if you're not as adventurous, then there's still stuff that you can get. And I think that's possibly the best thing.
Request Mr. Lumba to say a few words.
Well, it's been an absolute privilege to have Farhan associate with us for our brand code.
Hi everyone.
It really is an exciting time for me. You know, I think back to a couple of years ago, and I must tell you that a lot of my friends and people who I work with would always, you know, make fun of me. Tum kahin bhi jab jate ho, to apne wohi kids aur jeans pehen ke pahunch jate ho. So this is a great step up for me in terms of personal style. So I'm very thankful to be part of the Code by Lifestyle team and to be the face of Code by Lifestyle for other people. Hopefully we'll be going from strength to strength with every passing year. And I look forward to this association growing. And of course, I've enjoyed wearing the clothes in the few images that were shown to you in the AV. There was a lot, unfortunately, that could not be worn because we ran out of time. But I really did have a great time and felt great wearing those clothes. So thank you very, very much.
Thank you so much. I would request you both to please take a seat. So we open the floor for the media, the question and answer, please. We'll do it after the question and answer. Yeah. So the floor is open for the question and answer. You can raise your hand and there'll be a concerned person with the mic. Thank you.
Hi, Farhan. Hello. Hi, Farhan. Alok here from OFM.
Yeah, hi, Alok.
मेरा सवाल है कि आपके घर में वालिद साहब की भी एक स्टाइल है कपड़ों की. आपकी मोहतरमा है, उनकी भी एक स्टाइल है. तो इन स्टाइल्स को देख करके और खुद की स्टाइल को देख करके क्या सोचते हैं आप?
अब तक तो देखता, जब उन्हें देखता था तो सोचता था कि मुझे इम्प्रूव करने की जरूरत है, मगर होपफुली नाउ दे कैन लुक एट मी एंड फील दैट वे. सो दैट्स बेसिकली.
और आपको कॉम्प्लीमेंट मिलते रहे होंगे, कभी भी आप फंक्शन में जाते हैं, रेड कार्पेट पर जाते हैं तो पूछा जाता है कि आप आज के दिन किसको पहन रहे हैं या क्या आपका स्टाइल स्टेटमेंट है. क्या रिएक्शन होता है, क्या कहते हैं आप इन शब्दों पर?
मतलब मैं वही कहता हूँ जो मैं पहन रहा हूँ. दैट्स यूजली व्हाट आई आंसर. आई जहाँ तक मेरे फैशन का या स्टाइल का सेंस है, इन ऑल ऑनेस्टी आई शुड एडमिट दैट ओदुना हैज़ अ वेरी ह्यूज रोल, यू नो, टू प्ले इन इट. दैट ट्रूली इज अ सेंस दैट आई हैड ऑफ व्हाट आई शुड वेयर एंड व्हाट माय हेयर शुड बी लाइक, थिंग्स लाइक दिस बिफोर ओदुना वाज इन माय लाइफ एंड देन आफ्टर. And a certain degree of importance, I think first appearances, first impressions are important. And there's a certain realization that I've had over time about that. And I think this is an extension, you know, of that, because I truly feel that these are very comfortable, at the same time very cool clothes that anyone can wear. And there's a great range on offer by Code for Lifestyle, so you can really get a lot to choose from. So for me, it's an extension of this kind of new enjoyment, you know, that I'm having, exploring this new side of my personality.
But Farhan, my question to you is, like, today a leading tabloid printed that Abhishek Kapoor has went to court, High Court, for Rock On 2. So what is your take on that?
My take is really not that important. The court's take will be important.
But people are just eagerly waiting for you to clarify.
I would request everyone to please stick to the event. The questions related just to the event today,
Hello.
Please. Thank you.
Hello. Hi, Farhan. Aryaman Raj. A man's personal style is more based on what he has seen throughout his life, and then he emulates it further by a little bit of grooming. Being the brand ambassador, how important do you feel is personal hygiene and the overall look of a man in today's lifetime?
Well, a personal hygiene is very different from personal dressing style. Yeah, but I mean, hygiene, of course, is tremendously important. Yeah. Right. No, in all honesty, I would not consider someone who has a beard unhygienic. You know, I think that's just a look. But the fact is that, yeah, you're absolutely right that your experiences eventually add up to everything that you do. Every single decision that you make are taken based upon your experiences and with a certain percentage or a degree of experimentation or of bravado, if you want to call it that. You know, so similarly, there's a certain comfort that you have to feel in everything that you do, be it in your work, you know, be it in what you wear, be it in the company that you keep. So that's very important. So unless you don't have that feeling from inside, it's very difficult to be honest or to look comfortable doing any of it. You know, so like I was answering his question earlier, Alok's question earlier, like I really feel that over the last couple of years, I have started feeling comfortable, you know, dressing like this. I've started feeling comfortable wanting to wear clothes like this. And I think that's an extension of what I'm feeling now. So I'm really glad that this association for me personally has happened at a time where I'm really feeling positive about this.
Hi, Farhan.
Hi, this is Priyanka from Raghav Behel's The Quint. My question is, in your film Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, there was a character which is very brand conscious. Are you also very brand conscious in life? Do you pick up brands to wear, or do you just go with effortlessly cool?
I think anyone who enjoys wearing clothes will tell you that the first important thing is to feel comfortable in what you wear. Of course, there are certain brands, as there are in any other field of life, you know, so be it in film, in music, in your way, like this man has just come, sir, thoda set ho jayenge, thank you. You know, so be it in sport, you know, there are certain brand people in terms of who represent that industry to you or represent that sport to you. And you always expect them to perform well, and you always expect them to give you something that would be a cut above what everybody else has to offer. So that does exist. To that extent, yes, of course, when you travel or when you're looking for something, there will be those first 3-4 names that you will browse or that you will search, you know, because you will somehow feel inside you that you'll end up finding what you're looking for there. So that does happen. That's a part of life, I guess.
Hi, Farhan.
Lifestyle code. Is there a code that you live by in life? Like one or two examples, if you can give.
There's a couple of things. I genuinely feel fitness is very important. And by fitness, I don't mean only physical fitness, you know, because I just feel mental fitness, which comes from reading a lot, for example, or spiritual fitness, if you want to call it, which comes from traveling, which comes from experiencing new things. All of it is equally as important. So keeping yourself fit, keeping your heart open, because the world is constantly changing. So not to always feel that, you know, you've arrived at a point where you know everything that needs to be known about everything or about even a specific thing, because even that will change. So, I mean, for me, that evolution, change is also a part of some kind of code that I live by, that to always try and kind of stay in touch, you know, with what's evolving and what's changing.
Hi, Farhan. फरहान पिछले कुछ सालों में काफ़ी कुछ बदला है. आप डायरेक्टर से एक्टर बन गए, प्रोड्यूसर बन गए. तो आपको लगता है पहले जब आप किसी को स्टाइल देते थे और आज लोग आपको स्टाइल देते हैं, कितना डिफरेंस आया है, और किस चीज़ में सबसे ज़्यादा आप ध्यान देते हैं, और आपकी नज़र में कौन सबसे ज़्यादा स्टाइलिश है हमारे बॉलीवुड में?
पहला सवाल क्या था आपका?
आप पहले डायरेक्टर थे, फिर एक्टर, देन
थैंक यू,
दैट इज ऑल.
Huh? This question you ask me every time you meet me. Yeah. Okay. How do I used to dress others? Now how do I feel being dressed? That's the question. I feel great. Yeah. As long as I'm wearing these wonderful clothes, why should I not feel good?
Farhan, आपके जो दोस्त हैं इंडस्ट्री में, कलीग्स हैं, किसकी स्टाइल आपको सबसे ज़्यादा पसंद है? एक्टर और एक्ट्रेस दोनों अगर नाम लेना चाहें.
मतलब बहुत से लोग हैं जो बहुत आई फाइंड वेरी स्टाइलिश. आई हैव ऑलवेज, फ्रॉम द टाइम दैट आई वर्क्ड विद हिम, आई हैव ऑलवेज टोल्ड हिम दैट आई फाउंड सेफ्स सेंस ऑफ स्टाइल वेरी गुड. शाहरुख आई थिंक हैज़ अ ग्रेट पर्सनल सेंस ऑफ स्टाइल. दीपिका हैज़ अ ग्रेट पर्सनल सेंस ऑफ स्टाइल. प्रियंका हैज़ अ ग्रेट सेंस ऑफ स्टाइल. सोनम हैज़ अ ग्रेट सेंस ऑफ स्टाइल. यू नो, सो आई मीन देयर इज मेनी पीपल एंड एवरीवन हैज़ देयर ओन इंडिविजुअल स्टाइल. इट्स व्हाट यू थिंक यू वुड यू काइंड ऑफ लाइक मोर देन अदर्स. सो आई मीन इन माई taste and in my opinion, you know, these are the people who style are like.
Hi, looking very smarter, slimmer, fitter actually, you know.
Oh, thank you very much.
Milka Singh, bhaag ke baad, do you
so are you, but I can only see you till here.
Yeah, okay. have you maintained yourself like you were supposed to do this particular ad? That is why also, like, it's very difficult to maintain, in fact, like, you know, right from the time, like, bhaag milka bhaag se lekar abhi tak. Aur humne agar स्टाइल की बात करते हैं तो यू आर वेरी कैजुअल विथ योर क्लोथ्स एक्चुअली, नो, तो यू फील लाइक यू आर वेरी मोर कंफर्टेबल इन योर कैजुअल थिंग्स, और फॉर्मल्स में ज्यादा दिखाई नहीं देते.
नहीं, आई जस्ट आंसर्ड दिस एक्चुअली, यू नो, फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम, लाइक आई वाज टेलिंग यू, मोस्ट ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स यूज्ड टू ऑलमोस्ट मेक फन ऑफ मी के नो मैटर व्हाट द इवेंट इज, तुम अपने वो कैड्स पहन के पहुंच जाते हो. यू नो, सो आई after some introspection, I thought maybe even I should invest a little more energy and time into trying to feel better about how I look. But I think more than that, in terms of the way I look or the fitness that you're talking about, I've already answered, I think, this question, that I think it's important to stay fit. You know, and in all honesty, fitness is not truly, it's not about like the six-pack abs or the eight-pack abs. It's not really about that. It's truly feeling fit in your mind. Exercise, of course, is important because then it you look a certain way. But then what you see is really just the physical manifestation of that fitness. You know, I mean, there's a lot more that comes with it that can't be seen, that then comes into your work, into your interactions with people, into your energy with when you're writing or you're doing anything. So it affects everything. And I'm very, very, I'm fond of feeling this way. And if I don't get a chance to do however little in a day of some kind of a fitness activity, I feel like my day is not going as well as I'd hoped. Yes.
Well, thank you, Kabir and Farhan. I'm sorry, but before we pop into more questions, we can have for the photo op, please, if you would request, yeah? Okay, we public demand. One last question.
Why will I call my brand FK?
All right, thank you so much. I think, sir, thank you so much. Farhan, Kabir, please, well, for the photo op.
I think first impressions are pretty lasting. How you dress, the clothes that you wear, are a representation of your personality of being. Well, I mean, we all need inspiration. You take inspirations from other people, from fashion, from art, watching a film that's styled a particular way. But then eventually how you translate it into what you're wearing really depends on your sense of style. To me, truly, I feel it's important to be comfortable in what you wear. Because if you are comfortable, and I don't mean by loose clothing, being comfortable, just in terms of what you wear, if you feel happy about what you wear, because I feel like that happiness reflects in your energy. Well, I'm really happy to be with these people. Don't know what happens when on their heads. But I'm very, very grateful. But I'm having a great emotion, loving the clothes. I think the first and most important thing that I've learned is dressing for the occasion. I think is important. Secondly, of course, being comfortable. Third, to be a certain sense of adventurism is also nice in what you wear. I think these three probably are the important ones.
But Farhan, if there is any good thing or good things in tabloid or broadsheet, then the celebrity talks about the events. But whenever there are controversies related questions, they try to avoid it on events. Why is it
so?
But what is the reason behind it, Farhan?
No, the reason behind it is that I would much rather the court decide, since it's gone there. I have nothing to say. I mean, he's a friend of mine. I don't want to be talking about him in public. एक्चुअली ये सवाल बिल्कुल वही है जो उन्होंने पूछा था कि सबसे ज़रूरी जो बात है वो यही है कि आप जो जिस तरह के इंसान आप हैं वो आपके कपड़ों में रिफ्लेक्ट करें बिकॉज इट्स एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ यू और कंफर्टेबल होना एंड एट द सेम टाइम जो एक मौका है या जो एक इवेंट है टू बी अप्रोप्रिएटली आई गेस ड्रेस फॉर दैट इज इम्पोर्टेंट
जी एडिंग टू दैट आप क्या अवॉइड करते हैं पहले
मैं ज्यादातर मतलब कहीं रात को इवेंट्स में स्कूबा सूट पहन के नहीं जाता तो दैट इज वन थिंग
आपके फेवरेट डिजाइनर्स कौन हैं
वैसे बहुत हैं, बहुत मेरे ऐसे दोस्त भी हैं जो जो डिज़ाइनर्स हैं जो मुझे बहुत पसंद हैं, ऑफ कोर्स नाउ द लेटेस्ट एडिशन ऑफ कोर्स इज कोड बैलेंस्ड. Well, we plan on the filming starts in August, so it'll release next week.
Who's going to direct?
It was being directed by Shujat, who's got his own company called Boot Polish Films. He's the director.
Okay. One thing common between Code Brand and Farhan
Akhtar.
How do you associate with the brand?
Well, ab main apni tareef kya karu? You can maybe ask about them. I think would be fine. Well, I think most importantly, they're very trendy. You know, I think that's what's really nice about them. And like I said, it's like easy to wear, yet at the same time, it's very sharp, it's very smart. And I think it offers something for everyone's personality. You know, so there's some people who are more adventurous than others. So if you're not as adventurous, then there's still stuff that you can get. And I think that's possibly the best.
Thank you so much.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.